I didn't think she was pregnant all along.
You did so?
Well, you did. You're the one who... Well,
I knew that it was going to be the first time in history Medicare ever picked up 80% of a pregnancy, but what was that, a hand?
Well, it was certainly a controversial situation just moments ago in the locker room of DX when Triple H let Mr. Ass know that would be X-Pac and the Road Dogg challenge to the Dudleys for the tag team titles, and Mr. Ass took exception to it.
Well, obviously, JR, it's a volatile situation, but I just think that with all this pressure that's on the Triple H, I mean, he snapped. Look at the Dudleys.
The Dudleys, the new WWF Tag Team Champions, have set up some tables out here, and that could spell problems for
you or me.
Yeah, and certainly for the Road Dogg and X-Pac, who will challenge the Dudleys in DX's attempt to regain the tag team titles here tonight.
Oh, you didn't know? Your ass for the cool.
Road Dogg and X-Pac, and there's Tori, oh, Tombstone Tori.
Is why we're about to right the wrong that went on last night.
This would be the new,
oh, here we go.
New Age Outlaws.
Road Dogg and X-Pac representing DX, attempting to regain the tag team titles here that the Dudleys won at No Way Out. And certainly the ascension to DX, the pressure for Triple H especially, now that Shane McMahon has aligned himself with the Big Show.
Plus, he's got to go against The Rock tonight and be partners with the Big Show.
Oh, look out!
No.
Modified version of the 3D there by the Dudleys on the Road Dogg. And remember, the tag team titles are on the line here. X-Pac lucky to be walking here tonight because in that no-holds-barred matchup and No Way Out against Kane, X-Pac was, in my view, King, I know you're going to dispute this, very fortunate to upset Kane with no rules.
No, I agree. He was fortunate, but he got the job done.
Now, that issue between Kane and X-Pac, far from over, I'll tell you.
The unfortunate situation was for Tori. Look at that. That big fried freak, Kane, he needs to be reinstitutionalized.
Well, I'll tell you what, maybe she got what she deserves.
What?
Jezebel Tombstone Tori. Oh, nice.
Well, you got a little name for everybody, don't you? Tombstone Tori, the damn Dudleys. You're going to get yourself in a lot of trouble. You know that, don't you?
And these tables here are making me very uncomfortable, simply because the Dudleys, almost, especially Bubba Ray, gets an almost a euphoric, almost an orgasmic trance every time he's able to drive someone, male or female, we should add, to a table. Tag team titles on the line. Can't believe tonight, handicap matchup.
I can't believe that these tables were set up by the Dudleys before this match even started.
They must have some big plans for these, for DX, for these new outlaws, I guess. I'll tell you what, Billy Gunn will get in Triple H's face again. Nobody will in DX.
Tag me!
You earned the show. And Devon Dudley looking for the tag.
Can't make it.
There's a cover, or a pinning predicament, I should say. Modified sunset flip there.
Oh.
And then Devon up quickly, knocking down the Road Dogg again. Tag team champions make the exchange as Tombstone Tori looks on.
That one still looks good, even in the neck brace.
Road Dogg isolated. Needs to make a tag. Easier said than done, obviously. A succession of elbows by Bubba Ray Dudley. And there is the cover. Should be. Oh, no, the Road Dogg got a shoulder up in this tag team title match.
Bubba Ray had two words for Road Dogg there.
Road Dogg being propped up in the corner and hammered by Bubba Ray. Bubba Ray and Devon, half brothers.
I still can't get over Mae Young. I knew all along she wasn't pregnant.
Road Dogg hammering away.
She had a hand there.
I saw that, King.
A hand.
I never really believed she was pregnant.
You did too.
Stinging left jazz by the Road Dogg. Devon coming in. Big right hand and now the knockdown from Colonel Clothesline by Bubba Ray Dudley.
He had bought him some diapers.
Well, I was going to go shop for a gift, but I'm not kidding.
Look at this.
Oh. Road Dog got a foot up. And now the Road Dog fighting his way right back into this matchup for the tag team titles.
Sorry, my mind is just keeps going back. You think Mark Henry's a proud father now?
I don't know what Mark Henry must be thinking.
Maybe he's thinking
nice move.
Chocolate's not so sexual.
Nice move by X-Pac, but now X-Pac. Irish outside. The quickness of X-Pac and the educated feet. That's a shot that X-Pac was looking for.
Here we go.
This one could be over.
Look at this.
Bronco Buster.
Oh, my God.
Oh, God. All business has picked up because the Big Red Machine is in New York City.
Get out of there, X-Pac. He's after you.
Kane is in a destructive mood.
That big fried freak you set on fire.
Kane is coming for X-Pac. Kane will destroy anything and anybody. He wants X-Pac.
Uh-oh, look at this.
On a Road Dog.
He got Road Dog.
Road Dog, tomb slam all the way to hell. Nothing seems to faze Kane.
He's got Devo.
Oh, my God, what elevation. Oh, Bubba Ray, going for the ride.
Bubba Ray, too.
Kane has destroyed the tag team champions. Kane has destroyed one half of the challengers. But it's X-Pac that Kane wants.